to make the word curve at the bottom, you need to use the enveloping. If you select the word and go to the word edit and down to envelope, bridge is the one that curves. When you do this, you'll have two edit nodes. You'll just need to grab the bottom one and drag it down and get it the curve that you want, and the letters will follow it.